What's up, everyone? Big Faze here with Crappie Crushin TV and Team Fat Cats Fishing. We're back up here at Lake Arthur and Moraine State Park, Western Pennsylvania. It is opening day of trout season, but I opted to miss that, not deal with the fiasco and come up and search these crappies once again. I'm back in the feeder cove where I left off a few days ago. It is early in the morning. It's 7:10. I've been here about 20 minutes. There's no fish back here yet. Water is about 51.7 degrees. Need it to come up about 4 or 5 degrees before these fish will pull back up in here. So yeah, I just wanted to let you know we're still out here messing with this pre-spawn phase. It just goes to show you how they move in and out. They're not here. They are not here at all. Now, back on the primary and secondary point off the main lake is where I'll be heading at this moment to intercept them. They're going to be staging out there off those points before they slide back up in here when the water warms and we get a little more light onto the water. So yeah, stick with me and hope to bring you some good catches today. Nice crappie. Yeah, nice crappie there. Oh yeah, good fish. Good fish. All right. Get back down in there, boy. There you go. Well, we are back on the bird box. So, let's see what might happen back here. Nothing back in the feeder cove, nothing back at the pecker tree. So, come back here, water's still too cold, man. I was really counting on that sun to come out and heat this water surface up, but it's gonna be pretty much cloudy day, so they may never get back into feeder cove or any of these coves for that matter. Had up and down pressure with the weather, with the weather fronts and the temperature and stuff like that. Got us a good fish on the Bobby Garland electric chicken here, folks. Got us a good fish on it. I gotta tighten my drag. Oh yeah. That's crappie. Oh yeah, folks. That's your crappie. Right there, guys. Look at that. You done whacked that electric chicken. Sure did. Look at that fish. Let's get a measurement. What we got here on you, buddy? There, feels like a decent fish. It did it first. Been missing back here like crazy. Staying deep, man. Nice crappie. That's what it is. Crappie fish. There we go. Been missing back there. Gotta get my stuff in order here, man. Got a mess. Nice crappie fish. Measure it out. Let's see what we got here. Ain't that big, but let's see what we got here. We got 10-inch. 10-inch crop. There we go. Just change the minis out. and threw this back out there, back in them shallows, and as soon as it hit the water, crappie fish, a decent one. Yeah, been hooked a couple times. Decent crop, 9-incher, 10. Yeah, not a bad fish. Get on back down in there. Well, folks, they are not back here. They're still not back in here. And this is that pre-spawn, early pre-spawn. Here today, gone tomorrow. Banged them the other day, not getting anything today. It is earlier. The water is not quite as warm as it was. So it has a lot to do with it. So we can only hope that the sun keeps hitting this water and warms it up. Gets it up where we need it. Get them fish to come back up in here. If not, it just ain't gonna happen today. Not back here, at least. Finally found another crappie. It's only been hours since. Just a little guy. But it's now 3 o'clock. So hopefully something starts to happen, because it has been just dead. All my hot spots have been dead. Sorry, let me move the camera. They have been dead. That's all I can say. No better word for it. No fish in the spots. So, everyone. It is now 3:30. Water has come up to 59 degrees. It's quite warm out here. Crappie have moved off them secondary points and primary points back in this shallow cove at least. It's been nonstop here. I've been missing a lot, but it's been nonstop hits for the last half hour. But as I was talking about this pre-spawn, as I'm telling you, I came here early in the morning today, and I never should have, to fish these coves. That water was 50 degrees this morning. They were not in there. They wanted nothing to do with it. They're still out there off the main lake points. I went out there looking for them. I seen them 9 or 18, 20 feet, but I couldn't get them to do anything. So now it is, like I said, 3:30. Water has warmed back in these coves and bays, and they were pushing up in here to feed for the late afternoon evening. That being said, let's hope we tear into them. So stick with me. I turned my head for a minute, look back, can't find my bobber. Fish on it. See, that's the whole thing. I gotta wait, because I waited on that one unintentionally. And oh, he's a fighter. Whatever it is. Bass. I'm wondering why he's acting up so much. Yeah, bass fish. See that bass fish there? Yep. Bass fish. How big is he? He is 12. 12-incher. 12-inch bass. Now I want you to go get back down in there, boy. Alright, different camera angle, everyone, so you can see what's going on out there. I just tied up a new set. So let's get back out there. See what happens. I know there's no zoom on here, it's an action camera, but I'm sure you can see that bobber. I'll wiggle out there, see it. But I just want to show you how they sink it. Look at them running that. Watch, he's under there. Well, gonna prove me wrong that time, because you're watching. That's a bass or a big crappie. It's a nice crappie. What that is. Oop, kicking the can, everyone. Sorry. Nice crappie. Yeah, it is. Nice crappie indeed, boy. Look at that. Oh, yeah, they have moved in. Nice fish, huh? No doubt. Let's get a picture. Well, we're back at it. Had a phone call. Had to take care of that. Business stuff, you know. And my phone's dying. Everything died today. My air pump, phone's not feeling good. Got us another one. Crappie. I just seen him roll over. Come on, fish. Small one. Oh, man. See, I waited. I waited, and look what happened. That's why I don't want to wait. Camera's running. All right. Let's cast back in there. See what happens. They're back in them shallows again this afternoon, evening. Time we got now, we got 425. Water temperature is still 58 degrees. Ain't going to get much warmer. Sun's starting to go down. Really warms up when the sun is directly above, casting its rays directly down off the water. When it's angled like that, oh, I was just under. I was looking up at the sun, trying to tell you about the sun warming the water. But what I was saying is, when the sun is directly up, sun rays are beating down on the water, warms it up. When it's off at an angle, coming up, going down, it reflects the sun off the water. I got something big here, folks. This big mini, I don't know what it is, but it's a big bass. If this is a crappie, man, it's a... I think it's a crappie. That's a bass. It's a bass. Where's my net? Got us a bass there, folks. See that there? Let me get him out. There we go. Got us a bass. Now I waited on that fish. Ooh, bass, man, jumping like that. Gotta be. Yeah. Little bass going airborne like that. Yep. That's what it is. Bass. Well, folks, wasn't the day anticipated. I've been out here 13 hours. I'm lucky if I caught 30. Rough all day. I should have just waited till the evening. When by the time the water would warm up, it would be okay. And I went, like I said, I went back to the boot spot, or the boot cove, I call it, the feeder cove, and let's say two non-fishermen sitting directly on top of my brush pile in the reclining position, just barely even fishing. So I waited all day for that. I was in and out of there several times today, but they weren't in there yet, as the water was still too cold back there. I went back at the right time, and that's what I found. Two people reclining on the boat directly on top of my brush. So that's it. Hey, keep watching. It's only going to get better as the spawn progresses. You know, I'll be putting all kind of videos out, so keep coming back to check us out. I'm out of here.